Hello, everyone. Well, just got off the phone with my buddy CW Longshot, and he's telling me that he got a strike, and so did Walter Bunning. So you know what? For making bullets. Let me make some bullets. And I'm making these for a good friend. You guys like my new glasses? Ooh, Ray-Bans. Ooh, baby. I'm making these. It's a 200 grain semi-wad cutter. And I'm making them for a good friend that just did a video. I don't know if you guys can see those or not. Just Butamus. Just did a video with the new 45 he has. And he doesn't ask for anything. He sent me a camera. Bald and Curious. Thank you, Bald. I'm making these bullets. And there's not a damn thing he can do about me sending them to him. He said, don't send me anything. He sent me a nice camera because my other camera got kind of boogered up by a young lady, neither here nor there. So, nice, generous sprue plate. This is a MP mold, 452 200 semi-wad cutter, and it makes a beautiful, beautiful bullet. I'll see if I can drop one for you guys to see it. There's one there. My mold's a little on the warm side. I gotta let it cool down for a second. But, and of course, there it goes flying across the floor. Let me grab a wet one. Actually, I don't even need that one. I got one right here. There we go. Nice, pretty semi-watt cutter. That one, right? Nope, that one's junk. That's why it was in there. So I'll have to retrieve that other one when I dry my hand. I put it back. Hate putting gloves on with a wet hand. It's always jacked up trying to get them back in. But that's okay. I'm letting my mold cool. What is up with YouTube, guys? And I understand we're on their platform. I understand. I understand completely. Now, you all know what I'm making right now. A 452 200 semi-wad cutter fishing weight. That's what my title is going to be. Casting some fishing weights. That's what it's going to be. Or it's actually going to be making some fishing weights for a friend. That's going to be the title of my video. So now, when you guys wonder why my title said, and James Pollard, thank you for this, man. Mwah, love it. Charles Irby, thank you, because you're the one that told Mr. Pollard about this. Thank you so much. I know a bunch of us have this now, thanks to you, and I love it. Now, I still have my Uncle Jim Utah plate for a Lee 420, and I'm probably going to give it to one of my buddies that has a 420, because I have the RCBS Pro Melt now. I should have kept the other one, too. What an idiot I was selling that other one, but neither here nor there. Cashing some fishing weights. So now on, guys, we're casting fishing weights. Because you know what? What the hell is the difference between that and a damn fishing weight? You tell me. There's no difference at all. So, Bald and Curious, if you see that this video, I'm sending you some bullets. And you can't stop me, so you're going to get some. Thank you so much for the camera. Guys, thank you for watching. I want everyone to have a Merry Christmas. I hope everyone can hear this good. I got my handy dandy little microphone right here. Test, test, test. Yay. Okay, that's it, guys. Making fishing weights from now on, guys. That's all they are. I'm not drilling a hole in them, but that's all they are, YouTube. If you want to watch them, they're damn fishing weights, basically. All right, guys. Peace. Merry Christmas to everyone. And humbug to YouTube. You know you can shove it, YouTube. And I understand this is your platform, but this is bull pucky.